life. No. When the first time I met my mama, she was a one-night. Hell no, Lord, now but my money in my money. At the top like Alpha Tau, I told her, beat it, you would thought she was big. She don't wanna be a fool no more. She don't wanna take money, get geek no more. She don't wanna strip no more. She don't wanna take you to get walking straight in with that gun. I apologize. You know that my mama, they witnessed me.
Naked.
You want me to talk? Please do not try to run game on me.
I'm not a 360.
Did she told me? She don't wanna be a free no more. She don't wanna be a free no more.
No more.
Try to run game on me.
I'm not a 360.
Then she told me she don't wanna be free no more. She don't wanna be free no more.
No more.
She don't wanna be free no more.
Don't wanna be free.
No. She don't wanna be free no more. She don't wanna be free no more.
Don't wanna be free. Don't wanna be free no more. No.
Young rich nigga.
Migo.
Young rich nigga.
Quavo. She's a stripper, naked dancer, but she begging me to wife her. When the first time I met my mama, she was a one-nighter. Hell no, nah, I don't love nothing but my money and my wife.
Money.
At the top like Alpha Tau, I told her, beat it, you would thought she was Michael. She don't wanna be a freak no more.
Freak.
She don't wanna take money, get geek no more.
Freak.
She don't even wanna strip no more.
Freak.
She don't wanna see the pole.
Nah.
Cause your nigga walking straight in with the gun.
Nah.
I apologize.
Sorry.
You know that my niggas, they witnessed you naked.
Naked.
You want me to tie her now?
Oh,
no, no, no. She must be crazy.
I
know she a freak.
I know that she freaking.
I know she a freak.
Super freak.
So please do not try to run game on me.
I'm not a PlayStation.
Please do not try to run game on me.
I'm not a 360.
This shit told me. She don't wanna be free no more. She don't wanna be free no more.
No more.
Driving her crazy.
She wondering how she gon' take care of the baby.
She working and falling, walking around naked.
She telling me she wanna tie up the knot.
I
fuck her, then kick her right out of the spot.
Get out.
I don't know what the fuck up with these strippers. They don't have a house and don't have a vehicle.
You
these bitches, that shit, I forgot to mention.